Now we are going to learn about steroids. Steroids are group of cholesterol derived lipophilic low molecular weight compounds found in or derived from a variety of different marine, terrestrial and synthetic sources. Steroid family includes the sterols, bile acids, a number of hormones, both gonadal and adrenal cortex hormones, and some hydrocarbons. Steroids are group of cholesterol derived compounds. These are derived from marine, terrestrial and synthetic sources. Steroid family includes sterols, bile acids, hormones, some hydrocarbons. All steroid classes and their metabolites play important role in the physiology and biochemistry of living organisms in which they are found. They have important physiological metabolic activities. They involved in important physiological metabolic activities of the animals and plants. A number of synthetic steroids are being extensively used as anti-hormones, contraceptive drugs, anti-cancer drug agents, cardiovascular agents, osteoporosis drugs, antibiotics, anesthetic, anti-inflammatories, and anti-asthmatics. These are the uses of steroids. Where they are extensively used, the steroids are used as anti-hormones. You know the meaning of these terms. Anti-hormones, contraceptive drugs, anti-cancer agents, cardiovascular agents, osteoporosis drugs, antibiotics, aesthetics, anti-inflammatories and anti-asthmatics. All steroids are derived from cholesterol, and therefore different classes of steroids resemble closely, since all of them have the same basic perhydro 1,2-cyclopentanephrine skeleton 1 and slight variation in the skeleton, or the introduction of functional groups result in various classes of steroids. All steroids are derived from cholesterol, and there are different classes. Classification of steroids on the basics of type of organism in which they are present. The steroids are classified into three broad categories: insect steroids, vertebrate steroids, plant steroids. Steroids are classified into three groups: invertebrate insect steroids, vertebrate steroids, and plant steroids. Plant steroids are of two broad categories: phytosteroids, brassinosteroids. Phytosteroids are also called as plant steroids. These are a group of steroid alcohol that occur naturally in plants. They are white powders with mild characteristic odor, insoluble in water and soluble in alcohol. They have many applications as food additives and in medicine and cosmetics. Phytosterols have cholesterol lowering properties and can reduce cholesterol level in human subjects up to 15%, and may act in cancer prevention, and these are widely marketed as a dietary supplement. Okay. Brassinosteroids such as brassinoid have been shown to elicit a broad spectrum of responses, including promotion of cell elongation and cell division, inhibition of deethylation in the dog. The brassinosteroids tend to counter biotic as well as abiotic stress implants. Application of brassinosteroids to cucumbers result in increased metabolism and removal of pesticides. This property of bears could be beneficial for reducing the human ingestion of residual pesticides from non organically grown vegetables. Okay, thank you.